the toil and strife we whalermen undergo. And we don't give a damn when the day is done how hard the winds did blow. 'Cause we're homeward bound from the Arctic around with a good ship taut and free. And we don't give a damn when we drink.
The space is pretty big, so we got a lot of ground to cover. Anyone that works for a case, let's go.
Rolling down load to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Once more we sail with a northerly gale towards our island home. Our mainmast sprung, our whaling done, and we ain't got far to roam. 6 hellish months we passed away on the cold Kamchatka Sea. But now we're bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Once more we sail with a northerly gale to the ice and wind and rain. Them coconut fronds, them tropical lands, we soon shall see again. Our stunsel's bones is carried away, what care we for that sound? A living gale is after us, thank God we're homeward bound. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Soft the breeze through the island trees, now the ice is far astern. Them native maids, them tropical glades is awaiting our return. Even now their big brown eyes look out, hoping some fine day to see. Our baggy sails running for the gales, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui.
Dirty secret we never pass around. We're all just water on the dusty ground. The skies are burning crimson from fires in the west. A rich man's running for the Isles of the Blest. A Jimmy fells the timber that never makes a sound. We're all just water on the dusty ground. Tullow, tullay, the reaper's on the way. He's sitting in the corner, he's coming out to play. Nobody gives a toss, so stand your final round. We're all just water on the dusty. This children blown to pieces, the soldier on the line, the lovesick Jerry singing Darling Clementine, the lady in the country, the courtesan in town, they're all just water on the dusty ground. Westward from the Davis Strait, 'tis there 'twas said to lie, a sea route to the Orient.
For hey, when you get some boxes up here with sandbags, think I can help?
Seeking gold and glory, leaving broken, weathered bones, and a long forgotten, lonely carestones. Ah, for just one time, I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. 3 centuries thereafter, I take passage overland in the footsteps of brave Kelso, where his sea of flowers began. Watching cities rise before me, then behind me sink again, this tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain.
Alright, let's get at least, three small boxes on. In the small boxes have the sandbags, or figure which boxes have the sandbags on.
Then reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. And through the night, behind the wheel, the mileage clicking west, I think upon Mackenzie, David Thompson, and the rest.
Okay, you can stop talking now. We get the idea. We'll just check and see which one of the handbags on, so we don't get the wrong crates. Chill.
What's
this? That's convenient. Okay, we're on the right track. Let's try to load up as many as we can, and then go back and forth. Think we can fit 2 of the large ones at a time, and we can do all the small ones in one load. That might be useful. You want to go grab it? We can make it a lot easier. I'll load up. I'll load up on this one. You grab that truck.
Just one time, I would take the
All loaded up. Take it on over there. For RP purposes, can we see these things on wheels or something? I mean, this thing looks like it comes out, so we'll say it's like ramped up, and we just push them on. Alright, swell them on. Alright, I'll hold it. Alright, we're good to go. Anything we don't use at the first fortification, we'll get to the next one. Load up. Head over to Charlie over there. Why is this a checkpoint? That's a question. Hold on. I'm still wondering why they put that as a checkpoint. It's like up there. Yeah, head to one of the entrances. Go to the one closest to us. I don't know why it's there. Please not go over the edge. We'll figure out where this goes. Find out where the truck went. Got a guy there to the right. That checkpoint. Oh, yep, there it is. Start at each location, put up fortifications. Alright, we're good. You guys good here for vacations, or should we move on? We got the metal, big metal ones right here. Draw the box out for you. Alright, drop one off. There we go. Alright, let's move on. No one's working over here. Alright, this is the other entrance. Over to the left. We're down one crate. Maybe we'll find one back at base. They probably have some to spare. You might find some supplies in there. Let's check inside. You might find another crate we could use. Alright, let's just head back. We'll drop the crate off and then we'll check somewhere else. Back at base. Someone will come by and make the defenses. Back. There's another crate back there for the next checkpoint. Not through there. Head over to the waypoint that put defenders there. That waypoint still there means they haven't closed it off yet. Is it? Oops. Oh no. Boxing on the second ship there. Incoming!
Oh my god, please put defenses on that fucking marker.
We're dropping off boxes. Someone else got to build them.
That's fine. Just need shit on that other spot over there.
We'll work on it.
Oh yeah, hold on, I gotta freeze it.
Here, I can weld them.
They're welded.
Okay. I mean, it drove by when we had like three big boxes on it. Alright, we're good to go. Bruh, you good? Yeah. We can fit that big box on the other truck once he gets back over here. Once he brings it back. You think you can put the big box in the small one? Just right on top?
No.
Be kind of awkward. Yeah, it's gonna tip. It's fine. We'll just go. We'll come back. My dad was king of Tetris, and you dropped one. The fucking hand welded. Put it back, put it back. It's fine.
It was welded.
I think you missed a weld.
Maybe. Shut the fuck up. I hope your family has a nice Christmas.
Oh yeah. We gotta go.
There.
Let's go.
It's welded now. Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, what? There's no thruster. Don't put a thruster in our box. Alright, we'll drop a crate off here and one up front. Let's check the other location and see if there's any place we can have two crates. Check Bravo. Hey, you got any some turrets or anything?
Yes, that would be good.
Alright, pull one off. There you go. Oh, Once you're done over here, head over to another checkpoint. Probably Charlie. I dropped the box over there for defenses. We need to get everything settled.
Mantis?
We got a chain hog over here, but we got an extra box. Do you need it? If not, we're moving on. It's welded! It's welded! You need unwelded first, and I'm not pulling. What the fuck? Okay, it's off. I thought there was someone working over here. Where'd they go? Let's go get that last crate back at base and see where the other truck went. Hold on, there's a turret back there. Let's go grab him. Alright, that's right. What'd it say? What'd it say? Thank you. Yeah, well, I keep telling people to move on to another location once they don't want the vents. I believe everyone's just scattered around right now. Yeah, this entrance is pretty good for defenses. We're good on this area. So we got the turrets. Let's drop them off at like locations that people are at that are actually done yet. You're back able to the building. Oh, that explains it. Yo, we got the turret crates. Need one?
To the bridge.
To the bridge. Alright, we'll bring it to the bridge. Alright, stop here. These things should have at least two turrets in them at once, right? Okay. I have no idea how many turrets fit in these things. Alright, let's move on. One per. We only got like five of them. Like someone said, defense is over here using their crate. Drop turret off for these guys. Drop a turret off.
Pardon?
Drop a turret off.
Alright, thank you. Does it come with instructions?
Yeah. Should be enough. They haven't set up their turret. Move on. Someone come back for this area. We got a turret here. Got the turret, got instructions and everything. I have a friend help set it up. Alright, we'll put a turret on each of those entrances. that turret here. Alright, now head to the other entrance and drop a turret there. I'm not gonna worry about the entrances for warhogs on them because the warhogs act as turrets. That's the one we've already put one on. Damn. That's right, let's move the warhog elsewhere. Alright. You know, I just realized, we're putting defenses at that entrance, and this leads straight toward the base. Oh, I realized it's still part of the base. Oh yeah. Shouldn't there be like an extra box we can put over here?
Don't have any more boxes.
I thought there was. Oh, let's go check back on the ship. I remember that one extra box we left behind. Oh, there I got moved. Okay, they left the box full of supplies back on the other bridge. Let's go get it. Alright, let's drop this truck off back at the base. We'll head over to the middle bridge there, the one to our left, to northwest by west, and we'll pick up that truck. He left it there. See? Right there. See it? That truck. Let's go drop this one off and go pick up that one. It still has supplies on it. Oh god. Should I move the sand back? I'll move the sand back. Hold on a second. Still got 2 inches not fortified, but we'll work on those. Let's go. Alright, I got 10 minutes to get all this done. as fast as everyone else. Alright, we're moving truck over. We're gonna use it up on the defenses.
We need stuff to block off this entire area. This is not going to be a vehicle way. All right. Vehicles are allowed past here.
Alright, check the crates. There might be something in them.
I need to go grab more sandbags from the other base. Or
if you need, I'll bring one of the metal boxes over. We'll bring one of the metal boxes
over.
Yeah,
we also need
here.
One over towards the northeast. That other.
Oh, both those bridges already have one on them. We'll check one of the other locations that already have fortifications. Okay. And bring one over. All right, I believe the one over on checkpoint Charlie should have a box we can use. Go get that one. Oh, we can in here. We can at least fit one in here. We only need one. Which means we'll have to stop by that location first before heading to the bridges to unload it. Here it is. Alright. They did not unload the turret. Alright. Alright, we're in. Let's get back to that hole in the wall. Do we still need the big box over here? It's fine, we'll drop it off here. Alright, hold up.
then join up the crew. Hark to the sound of the old gods calling you. They're calling you. Now will you fill your pint? Will you clean your right?
All right, heads of the bridges. Got about four more small boxes. We'll distribute two to each bridge. Two more supply crates here.
We've got enough.
You got enough?
We've got two over there.
Alright, we'll put the other one to the other bridge. Or did you already fortify that one?
Yeah, go put it by the other bridge.
Alright, we'll put it by the other bridge. Alright, put the rest by the bridge. Sorry, there's a box. Sorry, there's a box in the way. Is that bug still there? Take the truck back. It's all empty. See what else we can do to help before the time limits up. Only you can realize a wheelie a semi. Goddamn. Alright, let's go see what we can help out with. We gotta do what we have.
Alright,
I mean, it still looks empty even unless you like walk up to it. It blocks vehicles, that's one. It's spread out, that's what it is. Spread out. Vehicle use? I don't know. I guess it's just wide enough for tank to get through. Elephants won't be able to fit through the other locations, right? You think they can fit through here? Unless I'm making the size a little bit too small. They do sometimes use elephants for transport, on ground transport. Oh, they're all terrain vehicles. I would be surprised. It looks like they got all the defenses taken care of. At least defensible. There's like no turrets set up over here or anything. They Blam cover. Read what it is. Wait, what? It went that way? Seriously?
Ship, my days are spent in anxious care of discontent. No social circles here are found, few friends of mirth all here abound. I think of home, sweet home denied, with the one I love nearby my side. See hoisted high the flag of love, by heavenly breezes waved. See sailors stop and orders hear, obey and you'll be saved. When will kind fortune set me free, that I can quit the boisterous sea? But I love this ship, I love the fight, and I love to roar into the night. Oh, home, sweet home, so long denied, with the one I love nearby my side. See hoisted high the flag of love, by heavenly breezes waved.
Hello, right?
See sailors stop and orders hear, obey and you'll be saved. So rum and war shall be my share, as we set sail for who knows where. And God help the wretch who finds his flight caught in this weaker vessel's sights. Now home sweet home shall soon be ours.
I'm sure the Marines will come and fortify those spots. We'll get those boxes taken care of.
See hoisted high the flag of
we did what we could.
By heavenly breezes waved. See sailors stop and orders hear, obey and you'll be saved. Thank you.
tar. We built the Northumbria there on the bar. Roll, Northumbria, roll. For when the Egyptians, they closed the Red Sea, the call came on high from the powers that be to build a royal monster right down on the quay. Roll, Northumbria, roll, me boys. Roll, Northumbria, roll. Carpathia, vengeance, celestial call. She was the tanker to outsize them all. From the banks of the Mersey to the port of Hull. Roll, Northumbria, roll. And fares Princess Anne through a puddle of wine, and watches the giants sit down in the Tyne. What lay ahead could no mortal divine. Roll, Northumbria, roll, me boys. Roll, Northumbria, roll. And it's one for the Hudson above, two for the
Let's find the opposite corner. Let's go.
of London City.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
We convene this fine committee.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
Me sons and daughters, the juniper and water will lead you from the slaughter. Sit down with a gentleman.
Oh la 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 la.
We'll all be happy till we die. Gentlemen's Club.
Away!
Shiva.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
Oh, stand up to Fair Lady Geneva.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
I will submit this. A god may be your witness, but she's your daily fitness. Sit down with the chin so wet. You need a topping for your wages.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
Oh, wait. You'll all be nipping at your cages.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
Direction creatures. Triple feature. Let old Tom be a teacher. Sit down with the gentleman.
Oh la 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 la.
We'll all be happy to die. Gentlemen's Club.
Away!
City.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
We convene this fighting committee.
Drury Lane, here we go again.
Ah, me sons and daughters, the juniper and water will lead you from the slaughter. Sit down with a gentleman.
Sit down with a gentleman. Just la 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 la.
We'll all be happy till we die.
Gentlemen's Club.
Thank you.